ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट्स डू सम मोर क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज. सो अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर बी वी हैड डन. सो नाउ टिक एंड क्रॉस. सो फर्स्ट, द स्कल प्रोटेक्ट्स द ब्रेन. सो इट इज ट्रू, द स्कल प्रोटेक्ट्स द ब्रेन. बैक बोन इज मेड ऑफ वन स्मॉल एंड हॉलो बोन. बैक बोन इज मेड अप ऑफ मेनी 33 स्मॉल एंड हॉलो bones. The rib cage protects the heart. So yes, it is true, rib cage protects the heart and lungs. The thigh bone is the smallest bone. No, femur is the longest bone of the body. Okay, so it is false. The bone marrow produces the new blood cells. So yes, it is true. Next we have match the column. So skull, how many bones? 22 bones. Backbone, we have 33 small and hollow bones. Okay, ball and socket joint allow movement in all direction. Rib cage has 24 bones. Or hind joint, it allows movement in one direction, that is back and front. Okay, now one word answers, students. So a hard structure that supports and protects the internal organ, what we call skeleton. Largest bone of our body, that is thigh bone or femur, femur. Muscles that moves on their own, जो अपने आप move करती हैं अपने हिसाब से, not under our will. So they are involuntary muscles. Okay, substance that connects skeletal muscles with the bone, जो muscles को bone से connect करता है, तो these are tendons. Okay, a food rich in phosphorus, कोई एक food जो rich हो phosphorus में, जिसमें बहुत सारा phosphorus हमें मिलता है. So that is raw milk, almond and rice. Any one you can write down. Okay, so this question number E you have to do in your copy, and this fill in the blanks that I have already told you, and this also C also you have to do in the copy. Let this question and question number 1 multiple choice question be in your book, you have to do it. Next, come to the page number 27 of your book. Unscramble the following word. Body's factory for producing red blood cells. Red blood cells body ki kaun si factory produce karti hai? So one, when we'll scramble it, it will bone marrow. The bone that protects the spinal cord. Spinal cord ko kaun sa bone protect karta hai? Backbone. Okay. The bony cage that protects the brain. So skull it is. The joint in the knee. Knee mein kaun sa joint hota hai? Hind joint. The joint in the neck, that is pivot joint. Okay, bachche. So this also you have to do in your book only. So this question, and E, you have to do these question in your copies. Okay, copy mein karne hai aapko ye question. So the main question answer we'll do later on. Okay.